अस्सलाम वालेकुम थ्री क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स। आई एम योर साइंस टीचर मिस रिदान सर। वेलकम टू द साइंस क्लास स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, सिंपल मशीन्स। मशीन्स आर द टूल्स विच मेक आवर वर्क ईजियर। वर्क मीन्स यूजिंग फोर्स to move object by pushing or pulling. When we push or pull an object, as a result of pushing or pulling, some work is done. In the picture, a person is moving an object with the help of a simple machine. So, through this picture, it is clear that machines help to make our work easier. Machines are used for moving objects by lifting, pulling, pushing or rolling them. In this picture, the two persons are moving an object through pushing or rolling. In this picture, the woods are present under the object, so these woods help the object to roll them. So it shows that machines help to move object from one place to another place by lifting, pulling, pushing or rolling them. Next, we are going to talk about what are machines. A device that make our work easier by changing the size or direction of force are called machines. Just like an opener which is used to open a bottle, so this bottle opener is known as a machine. We use a knife to cut fruits. Scissors, spoons and knife are all machines because they make our work easier, so they are called as machines. Some machines change the direction. Some machines increase the speed of work. Some machines help us to slow down. In the picture, a person is applying a force to change the direction. So, as a result of applying force, the position of the object is changed. Next, what are simple machines? Machines with few or no moving parts, just like a bottle opener or knife is a simple machine. Spoons are simple machines. Make our work easier. Use energy to work. Change the direction of force such as push or pull. Next, students, this is your assignment. What are machines? So, thank you and Allah Hafiz, students.